You heard?
Did
you hear what happened?
I kind of heard a little bit.
He thought he won. I thought he won 7-5.
Right, a lot of people told me that.
The official score, one of them, this judge from Poland, 119-109.
Yeah.
That tells me that they told him before, make sure our guy wins, you'll come back. To me, it's so obvious.
No, well, it's ridiculous. No, look, I don't think there's even any need to tell them. Look, when a fighter is the local guy, the star, the name, and the promoter is bringing somebody from another country, whoever they hire as a judge or ref, they know who they're working for.
They know who they want to come back
they
to.
They know who they're working for. If the promoter doesn't even have to tell them, they already know. If they do it fairly and if the fight was close and they give it to Rosado, Rosado comes back to the United States and then the fight.
Martin Murray loses the belt, loses the opportunity.
So then they have no more work because Murray's not going to be as valuable anymore.
Right.
Like that, every fight is more valuable. So they might call them again. You know, Mayweather had a lot of the same judges a lot of times, and it all has to do with that. You know, I'm not saying that he got any gifts. I don't want to say that, but it
looks really bad.
It's still the way boxing is.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Eli Sekpak, reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, at Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Eli Sekpak.